supposed to be right up. Maybe he puts his ears up. He's trying to seem bigger.
This is not my music. This is the neighbor's music.
That's like the most important thing that you have to say on the news.
Here, film them while I grab one dog.
Oh, finally, he plays some good music. That's actually a pretty good song.
When they were first together, it was like, the way they were running around was like really funny, because Chico was into him too. Oh man, they hit a B. No. Watch out, watch out. Alright, just keep on there, try to get one.
I always thought it's so funny how they greet each other by smelling their butts. You have it set up now because, like, I could just, like, stand behind this thing and I know they can't hit it. This song actually does sound better with the video.
What I like it away is because it puts Chico in his face. Because Chico's always annoying little shit.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, you think you're annoying? I'm annoying.
That little dog is cute as hell.
Who is that,
Hapa? Oh, yeah.
Hapa, who is that?
He's gonna go eat his food.
He doesn't even see Hapa yet.
Yeah.
Hubba, who is that?
Sexy dog.
Hubba won't even go in there too.
Uh-oh.
Hubba, who is that?
There you go. Hubba has to pee. He has bigger concerns like having to pee.
Who is that, Hubba? Who is that? Chico's like, I own him. He's mine. He's my choice.
I saw him first. Lucky is like so mad right now that he got left out of the party. What's his name again?
That's it, Wiz.
Wiz, yeah.
That's him submission because I basically say that whatever he's on my mind.
That's Wiz.
I think that's why they call him Wiz. Because he always walks around.
Yeah, but hopefully it's not because he pees. Chico's face.
He's so clingy.
So I saw him first, goddammit. All that running around.
I'm going to bring out the idiot if anything happens.
I have water here. I could spray him. Hey, be nice. They keep coming out. No. God damn it. Go play over there. It's like a magic show.
Did you see how they bump
the watch? Yeah, that's why I'm trying to get a. Lucky's actually pretty cool. Let's shout. Look how he licked at Chico's mouth. Did you see that? Lucky so wants to play with him. Those pots are gonna go flying, just so you know. No, I'll see it on video later. I'm just trying to watch out he doesn't come up. No. Back up. Yeah, because he saw him first. You should have brought Chico out last. Yeah, Lucky's pretty good, actually. He's only annoying when you're walking him and he smells a dog. But once the dog is there, he's like, whatever. He has a really cute face, right? He's very handsome, that dog. Hey. Yeah, I have no idea what kind of dog that is. Lucky plays so cute with little dogs. He likes Lucky. Little dogs like Lucky. He's like so overwhelmed right now, that dog. Like he doesn't know what to do. And he starts licking him.
They speak the same language.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
See how he comes over? He's
like, yeah. He's like, that's mine. He likes it that he licks his teeth. He's totally into that. He's a secure dog.
Very young, like you could already tell before, but especially when you see his teeth, like,
yeah.
Like
he went to pay $10,000 for some guy, and he gave me the best teeth he got. Yeah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Chico, you're gonna let him have him? Uh-oh. Yeah. But he's the only dog, I'm sure, where he lives. Man. I knew that was coming, honey. We could see if we could trade Chico for him. Or Lucky, actually. It'd be hard for Lucky to get out of there. Don't you jump up on me. He went to drink water, the new dog, and Chico went and started drinking water next to him. And now Lucky's drinking water. for it, baby. And he's not the one going to the doctor. I don't know if that could be removed. Like, he could have taken it out. Back up. I'm confused. When is it that we're supposed to take them in to get their teeth, or they just got them done? Why am I so confused? Yeah, I know the other two, but what about these two? I can't remember. They got it done already, right? Yeah, because I remember him talking about the fat things, but that was because it was after he got it done. Are you watching that? Look over there. I would actually put that chair by that thing that they knocked over. Look at Lucky. Look how Lucky plays. He's so cute. Lucky doesn't know what to make of it. He's like, what the hell? Loves Lucky.
It's always like a love triangle that like never works, you know, because like one loves someone else and then they love another one.
This is not coming from this yard. Bingo. That dog has a lot of power, honey. He was trying to get his ears. He like climbed Hava and started to bite his ears.
That's
it. Yeah, Hava has a lot of power. Well, there go the seedlings.
Oh, this one stayed down the side.
If it's meant to be, it's meant to be. Monkey see, monkey do. Yeah, how about... can bump anything with his hip and knock it down. All right, that's my cue to move. That's why I stay right here. The little dogs love Lucky because Lucky has so much energy, he just keeps playing. They're trying to get his ears. They're like tired. Except Wiz, he's not tired. He tired them out. Wiz, you tired them out. Those dogs can't hang. They can't hang with Wiz. That's my cue to move. We gotta watch the H diggity because there's a storm coming. Lucky can just keep going and going. Whoa. Chico is such a little bitch. He came like so close to me because he was scared. Yeah, after this last play, I'm gonna shut it off. I hate to sound like such an old lady, but my elbow is hurting me.